The evil Dark Dragon Blade. A legendary sword, said to have been carved out of the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history because of its incredible capacity for evil, made possible by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The dragon sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now, the dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
A ninja must be able to find his way even when his path is blocked. When facing an obstacle, jump towards it and run vertically up its side until you can grab its upper edge. Move to the left or right and climb up or drop down.
Huh.
You must learn to be aware of your surroundings. The key to this ability lies with the right thumbstick. Acute powers of observation are one of the basic traits of a ninja. Use them now, and you should realize that you are able to climb over the rock wall that now stands in front of you. Do not underestimate the agility that your training has given you. Feats such as running along walls should be simple for you to perform. If you cannot reach your destination with a single leap, make use of the surrounding walls. One of your most useful techniques is the flying bird flip. Jump towards a wall and run up it, then jump off again. This allows you to travel to areas that may first seem unreachable. Repeat the flying bird flip to climb certain shafts and passages.